Freddie Mercury! What? What? Hey guys, before we hop into this episode of LEGO Rock Band, we do have a message from our sponsor, Ridge Wallet. The Ridge Wallet is redefining what it means to have a wallet. Their sleek, light, and industrial design can actually block RFID scanners, so it's just so digital pickpocketing is going to be a thing of the past. You don't have to dedicate one large, unorganized, bulky wallet to one pocket. Instead, you got all your cards in one place, and you got all your cash in one place. Comes in like 30 different colors. They hit me up with this blue titanium one, but you know your boy's got to be rocking the tropical. You know that floral. You know me all day. With that being said, if you go over to www.ridge.com/asai and use discount code asai, you can get a Ridge Wallet for 10% off with free shipping worldwide as well. And the Ridge team is so confident that you're going to like this product that after 45 days, if you don't like it, you can send it back for a full refund. One more time, you can go over to www.ridge.com/asai, use discount code asai, pick up one of these bad boys, 10% off. Now back to the video. Oh shit, here we go. Oh shit, aliens are coming. Oh shit! Freddie Mercury! What? What? What the fuck?
He's not dead!
He's not dead! Return of the Champions! What the fuck? Wait, so they're here? It was Queen the whole time? Always has been. What the fuck?
Your stylist wants you to dress to thrill on location to match. Be sure the quality of your performance matches the quality of your threads.
Wait, okay. Wait, so I have to go back and do anything? Dude, what the fuck? Oh my god, not required. Oh, okay, I don't actually have to do this then. Oh my lord. Oh, okay, okay, so I gotta do some repeats for a little bit. Okay. I'm just excited for a time, man. I haven't played Ryzen in person yet. You might have time for it. Oh, it went on for a long time. Yo, I appreciate you helping me out, Lavobius. Or else I'd be, like, trying to go for 100% when I really don't need to. You know how much I turn my brain off during these streams, dog.
So good.
Did that Lego minifig just speak? He just said, "Sup, dude." Oh my god.
2 days of winding roads, taking me to places that I didn't want to go.
Whoa. What the fuck? Miss Lenny, good to see you, man. Yeah, I don't play corn without you yet.
Find a way out.
Your eyes are the soundtrack of my summer. Unlike any other. You're always be my thunder, so to your eyes, all the colors, and like any other, you'll always be my thunder, so take.
Extreme cloud cover summoned. What? What the fuck is going on? Today is gonna be the day that I'm gonna throw it back to you. Fuck you, quad. Awesome effort. Torrential rain. Huh? Oh, it's actually Skate 4, not a remake or anything like that. I'm just hoping it's not a mobile game. I hope it's consoles. Or, even better, PC. The emo clouds are crying. So it's actually Skate 4. Holy shit. Bumper crop growth! I kind of just want these to pop up in my clone hero from time to time. That would be insane. The farmer is ecstatic! Someone please screenshot that! Oh my god! Hey, let's go, Wreck. There he goes. There he goes. There he goes. Rain King. Carrot Mike, cutting veg drum kit. Lightning bolt bass. That's actually really tight. Richie, you should get a guitar that looks like this. This is fire, actually. I love that. Sheep! Oh, we got Earl Stevens Jr. Let's fucking go. You play as Blur at this very big house in the country. Oh, shit! Blur is here! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Holy shit, there he is! It's Mr. Gorillaz himself. Everybody sing along! Let's get it! Woohoo! 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 I got my head checked by a jumbo jet. It wasn't easy, but nothing it is. One man spam, kinda weird. Kinda weird. I don't know why you do it all the time. Kinda weird, bro. Harry Potter is on the guitar. Is that mac and cheese. Thank you, man. And I need metal. When I'm prison, I'm needles. Yeah. Let's get a hovercraft. What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm gonna go to the bone cave. Woo! Hold on. This song's fire on drums. I remember. This song's fucking fire on drums. We're not gonna go to the hovercraft quite yet. Monkey time. Gabe, thank you. I'm a real wild child. Juggernaut, thank you. This technically counts as another Iggy Pop song, so. Thomas will stick in this band lineup the entire time. Hey, we're all very hyped for Skate 4. I got the news as soon as it fucking broke. But you don't gotta put links in my chat. It's chill. I don't know why I thought that was gonna end on a left or a right. I mean, that's okay. Yo, Josh, good to see you, man. It wouldn't be personal if I didn't have the face cam. I have to have it. It's the wild ones. Bikini Bottom is in danger, bro. Oh my god! The time has come. So you're saying all I went for the zoo was for Wild Child, the real wild? It's time. Kung Fu Fighting. Oh, I didn't even have to do it. Okay. All right. There's no rock power challenge there. It's just, it just happens.
Am I more than you bargained for yet?
What? This isn't even the same song. Wait. That's Fall Out Boy.
Fast as lightning. Expert timing. Ancient Chinese art. Everybody knew their part.
Dude, Jimmy, that video is so bad. A TikTok meme, that's freaking Fall Out Boy though. Wait, I don't even know the context. Here comes the big boss. Oh, so it's just a mashup between fucking Sugar We're Going Down with this. That's fucking sick. I'm kind of annoyed that they did a disco flip on this one. This could have easily been just normal. God, that's so awkward. When's Word Up? I don't know. I have no clue. Honey. Those tits were fast as lightning.
Oh.
Word Up is soon, dope. Carl Douglas. Whatever happened to Carl Douglas? Is homie still around? Was that his one-hit wonder? Good for him, honestly. Song's legendary. He passed away. Hey, Real Big Tiny Tim! Thank you so much for the raid, man. We had a fantastic fucking stream. What's going on, dude? Are you hyped for Halo 3? I know I am. It's gonna be fire. Oh my god. Oh, wait, fuck. Oh, Jesus, wait. I didn't mean to hit green that many times. Just got done doing my own drum stuff. Fuck. Oh, Jackson 5. Are we kissing this stream goodbye, boys? Are we? Yeah, Halo 3 for me was, like, one of the big ones. This song is better than ABC.
When I have you to myself, those
No, this is a real game. This is no mod. It would have been cool to see more Michael Jackson. But I guess, like, having Guitar Hero have Beat It, I guess kind of fits. Fits it being, like, the only fucking Michael Jackson song. Like, purely Michael Jackson, not Jackson 5. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Neil Cicerega, Pokemon. That song was fucking weird. What is this called? The song or this game? I'm playing Lego Rock Band. I got a custom of Dirty Diana back in the day. Oh yeah, no, don't get me wrong. I pretty much got like all the Michael Jackson customs that were probably around when customs were first a thing. Yeah, Van Halen did do the guitar solo in Beat It, but he was never credited. What is the song? This is I Want You Back by Jackson 5. This drum beat's pretty fun. I want you back, but a stoner Lego man sings it. True. This song was featured on Rock Band Unplugged, which was released 11 days after he passed away. Oh, I did not know that. Interesting. Yeah, the song was on DJ Hero. This is one of the, I think they also mixed ABC with some song too. Ready for another Rock Power Challenge? Yes, we're gonna fucking, Banger alert! When did you find out about this game? I bought this game on fucking release, bro. Almost every single Guitar Hero game that's not DS, like, I'm pretty sure I bought on release. Like, this has got, like, a storyline and shit. It's kind of... It's fun and it's goofy. They fucking died. Oh, never mind. Hey, Bob! Good to see you. Yeah, it's not Skillet Monster. I wouldn't get that excited over Skillet Monster. I'm sorry. That's just the truth. No, I did not play Aliens Exist. He's listening to Kung Fu Fighting. Pull your pants up, bro! He's got a poopy fucking butthole running away now. I saw Skillet live before Corona and they were so not into playing Monster. Oh, this is... I like this song. This song's fucking sick. If this were in Guitar Hero, they would censor the word pills. No cap.
What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster?
Is it a Mazda, bruh? Impeccable driving! I haven't done any driving! Is it a Mazda? Is it a V3? This is probably objectively the hardest guitar song in the game because of the guitar solo. The strumming is barely doable. Oh shit, are we killing it? Oh, we're trying. Naive is pretty hard, but I think this solo is pretty fucking hard. Does this drum set overhit sometimes if I don't hit it properly? Finish him. Brutality. What's that coming over the hill? Legendary chasm jump. Is it a monster? Hey! Axel, thank you for the 2 years. Let's fucking go. Thank you so much, bro. Hope you're having a beautiful one. Hope you're having a beautiful week, my friend. Perfect tree blasting. Yes. Nice. Chasm, whatever. Oh, we don't kill him. He's just trapped behind a tree. Bro, you can run that much, but like, you can't jump over the tree, bro?